I got as far as my junior cert and went straight into work at 14 and a half. Everything was a challenge. And if there was writing, reading, filling in forms, I found a way of avoiding it, and I have done for 30 years. I'm working in Aught Éireann Hospital there for the last 20 years. 2 years ago, an opportunity came up to go on and do this course in UL, and I was picked. When I seen there was a 1,500 word essay, it was one part of it, I said, I'm going to need help here now, so you're going to have to face the fear and give yourself the opportunity to learn. So I got in contact with the Adult Learning in Carlow, and great thanks be to God, they had a class that was going to benefit me through that journey. I'm just even looking back over the last 2 years, and I'm delighted that I have such an opportunity on my doorstep to have a place like this and have an opportunity to learn. I'm putting myself out there a little bit more now. I'm starting to go into certain things in work now. I'm looking forward to challenges now, and where before I would have completely avoided them. It's given me the belief in myself that I can, and the confidence that I have from that is outstanding for me.
If reading, writing, maths or technology is holding you back, take the first step. Call Kilkenny Carlow ETB on 059 913 5544 for information on free courses, or go to takethefirststep.ie to see how we can help.